Welcome to aminacademy.com. Let us do Tamil Nadu SSLC textbook exercise 4.2, question number 2. ABCD is a trapezium in which AB parallel to DC and P and Q are points on AD and BC respectively, such that PQ is parallel to DC. If PD equal to 18 cm, BQ equal to 35 cm and QC equal to 15 cm, find AD. Here, look at this figure. The trapezium is given, that is ABCD. ABCD. In which P and Q is midpoints. Midpoints of side AD and BC such that PD is 18 centimeter and PA is X and PQ equal to 15 and BQ equal to 35. Now we have to find PA, which is equal, let it be X centimeter. Now here, any line parallel to the parallel side of the trapezium divides the non-parallel side proportionally. That means here, two parallel sides of the trapezium is AB is parallel to CD. AB is parallel to CD, and that now by Thales theorem, here first of all here, AB parallel to CD. Now in triangle, now by Thales theorem, ACD. Suppose triangle ACD. This triangle, we have the proportions like AP. Put the point meet at this point G. AP by PD. AP by PD equal. AP by PD is equal to AG by GC. AG by GC equal PG by. Now we can write in the things values. AP is X we let, then PD is 18 equal AG by GC. Here let it be 1. Similarly in triangle, ABC, this triangle we can see AG over GC equal BQ over QC, BQ over QC. Now, in this, we can write the values. AG is AG over GC, BQ is 35 over 15. 35 over 15. Let it be 2. Here, from 1 and 2, we can equate AG over GC. Here also, AG over GC. Then I can get it. From 1 and 2, x over 18 equal 35 over 15. Then I can get it x equal 35 over 15 into 18. 7 5s are 13, 3 5s are 15, 1 3s are 6, 7 6 are 42 centimeter. We got then they are asking find AD. Here AD is AP plus BD. AD equal AP plus PD, which is equal AP is X, that is AP is X means 42 plus PD is 18, which is equal 60 centimeters. We got. Now question number 3. In triangle ABC, D and E are points on the sides of AB and AC respectively. For each of the following cases, show that DE parallel to BC. Now, question number 3. In triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, D are points on the AB and AC. Any point DE. Now join them here. Show that first question. AB is 12. AB is 12 and AD is 8 and AE is 12. A is 12 and AC is 18. A is 12 here. AC is 18, here 12. Now, by Thiele's theorem, by basic proportional theorem, we can say AB over AD equal AB over AD AB over AD equal AC over AE. Now put the respective values. AB is 12. AD is 8. Here AC is 18 over AE is 12. Here 12 by 8 is 3 over 2. 18 by 12 also 3 6 are 2 6 are, both sides are equal. From that, now that is from that you can say by proportional theorem, by basic proportional theorem, first we have to get it the proportion, then by basic proportional theorem, here both side is 3 by 2, so we can say DE parallel to BC. Then second part is AB is 5 points, we will write there, we will draw one more triangle. A, B, C, D is any point on sides AB and BC respectively. Then we can get it. AB is 5.6, AD is 1.4. AB is 5.6. AB is 5.6. AD is 1.4. Then second case, AD is AC is 7.2, AC is 7.2, AC is 7.2 as well, AE is 1.8. Now if AB over AD is equal to AE over AC, not AE over AC here, AC over AE. AB is 1.4, AD, A is 5.6, 1.4 equal AC is 7.2 over 1.8. Now, everywhere multiply by 10, the decimal will go, we get 56.14 equal 72.18. Here 8 sevens are 56, 2 sevens are 14. Here, for here 6 by 6 we cut, 12 6 are 72 and 6 are 3. Further, you will get 5.6, 1.4, 7.2 here, 8 sevens are 56 and 2 sevens are 14, here 12 6 are, here 12 6 are, now we have 8 by 2 is 4 and 12 by 3 is 4. Hence, we can say LHS equal to RHS. RHS, regarding that, we can say, in this, we can say it is parallel. DE parallel to BC by basic proportional theorem. By Thales theorem or basic proportional theorem, BPT, we can say DE parallel to DE parallel to BC. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.